It's an age-old debate in Baltimore. Is Joe Flacco elite? According to the NFL Network's Peter Schrager, Flacco is the most underappreciated player of the last decade. Flacco led the Ravens to Super Bowl in 2013, and during that playoff run, he threw for just over 1,100 yards, 11 touchdowns, and no interceptions. Flacco was traded to the Denver Broncos in 2019.